Is everything good? Okay. Alright, we're gonna open a 7.5k pack to decide the team that we do our career mode on, and the best player will be the team that I manage. So we've got Angers or Shakhtar Donetsk, so it's boring to go Shakhtar. We'll go Angers. Okay. So, we have an Angers SC career mode. Let's download the latest squads. So let's make ourselves a face, shall we? Yeah, I'd say that's about me. I don't really care about that, all of this shit. I do have not quite that long hair. Not quite that long either. Absolutely not. I'd say it's more that, I don't know. That's definitely not my facial hair. That's more my facial hair. Now outfit. Got a black shirt. I think socks matter. I'd say that's more me. Just called Steve, why not? I like the name Steve. So let's go manage in the French division. Angers. What am I working with? Broadcast 5 minutes. I'll have to take over disabled. We'll leave this like this. Alright, so we're managing now in Ligue 1. Uber Eats. Don't forget the sponsor. I know starting a career mode like this late. Like there's no point. But next year, when it comes to Alright, let's see what we have to work with. I do not like this kit. Alright, so... Oh, we have Bouval! Hell fucking yeah. Mangani. Amadou. Bernardoni, Dioni, Bamba, Mancio, get out of here. Mangani, get out of here. Alibi. Oh, we have Traore. Why is he not playing instead of... Whoa, Capo's got 92 pace. Yes, please. But only 3-star. He's got dead passing though, so no. Okay. So not much from that, but what we have, £4.5 million. We have 7.5 million. So let's look at this. We have a 71 overall. Oh, 5-star, 5-star. Yes, please. 3-star, 3-star. Potential 78. I don't think I'm gonna accept you. You? Oof. Might be 53, but with that potential, though. And you can stay. We'll develop you. Okay, youth development, yes, European International Cup, yes. Alright, let's look at our objectives. Sign at least 2 players, younger than 20, potential greater than the average overall rating of players going in the same position. Sign 1 player in my youth academy and sign 2 defender. Sorry, get 7 clean sheets in home games. Finish in a Europa League spot. Reach a round of 16. Reduce player wages by 27k a week. Oof. First scout report. Like, these are just nothing players. Like, What am I meant to do with those? He's 42 now. I'm moving for the shortest. I don't want him. He's going to be like 12 pace. Okay, so. In the GTN. He's gonna get us a lot more players. What about Germany? Promising. Pacey and promising. For any position would be good. So let's get some new stuff in. We have a five star scout available. What? Bring me back some French players for 9 months. We'll take that. That means we don't have to invest in our own scout, or we can just use him each time. So if we're looking for a position, we kind of need... I don't know where specifically we really need, to be honest. So I'll probably play like 3 games per episode. Why is Thomas doing this? Well, he's scored, to be fair to him. Oh, he's put it wide, but... Fair play. Nice, we got an A. Play the next drill. Extreme hot potato, I like this one. Oh, what the fuck? The game fucked me over. I didn't ask for it to go back up. I wanted it to go back bottom right. Anyway. That was easy. is that for, man? I can't see. The good thing is you only have to do this once. Didn't even have a shot. But look at that. Now I ain't got to do that again, so if those come up, then we're all good. Petkovic loan offer. Okay then. Fair enough. Proposed loan without buy. You could have just like countered it and been like, no, we want to potentially buy him. But okay. Greetings, Prof, on behalf of the whole team, I wanted to welcome you to Andrew's CEO. Good to meet you too, thanks. Hurry up, have the chance to work with you, Romain. Pass on the best of the rest on the squad to you. Alright, now we got a look at that 5-star, 5-star. Is there nobody crucial? Oh, Foggini and Bernardoni. I mean, that's understandable. Here we go, Ryu. We'll keep him. We definitely want to keep him, but the other guy, this one, add him to the loan list. Yusufi, loan list. Boba, loan list. Fortuny. Yes, Infortuna is on loan. Ryanga loan list. Tybee loan list. No, not transfer list. Cho 16 as well. Mafata. Petkovic is obviously on the loan list. Wait, he's 27? Zinedine Ould Khaled. The next Zidane, watch out. And Ebossi. Good guard on the loan list as well. Fortuny will terminate his loan, 26.4k. Like, we're never gonna use him. He's just eating up our wage budget, like, what the fuck. Alright, so that's a new target. I think we add a defender, centre back, tall and strong, with like the age of 23. We'll remove that. I can't afford those. Maybe some of the ones that's in the League 1 and 2s, but they're just not going to be high enough rated to get into the team. Pass to the target, collect the trophies and interceptor. Alright, let's go. I've lost the ball straight away. How is it fair that they can foul me? I don't understand. Like, they can foul me, what's the point? And he's just camping by the trophy, like... Oh my god, I hate this one. Just camping by it, the little dickhead. What the fuck, man? This game is a joke. This speed will help me get past the defender. Look, he pushed me, man. I'm taking a B. It's better than a D, and I can't be arsed with that one. I fucking hate that one. This is pretty easy. Why has that gone through your legs, you dickhead? Wait, what the fuck? That's not where the line is, though. Nice. Got an A. I'm taking a B or higher, no this C shit or anything. Like, what the fuck? What's the fucking point? B, I'll take it, I don't give a fuck. I could have got an A, but I see B. I don't want this video to just be... whatever. What's it called? Just training drills, so... Just looking at options, just looking at options. See, all of them are taking it well. No, no, what the fuck? Because it lags when I'm trying to press the thing. I'm sorry, old college, you're actually pretty decent, mate. Sort of. We're gonna visual sim this. They have Davidson, which scares me. So I will be jumping in every now and again to try and win the game. Oh, it's good. Back. Nice. It's on my bench. The only compelled few capital on truly. Obviously bastard. As of recording this, the England game kicks off in just 13 hours' time. England, Denmark. I'm going to team management. I'm going to try something. Drop back one, 5 width, 1 depth. Fast build up, no width. The other side, please. I think I'm going to keep Koulibaly on, and I think I'm going to change the way we play things. I think getting Koulibaly there, Amadou, wait, Koulibaly can sort of play striker, what the fuck? We'll get the Oni on, give Bahakan a strike partner. I feel like that's something that he's going to need. But actually, wait, I can adjust their positions. Like that. Just have it as narrow as I can. But they're still considered wide midfielders. We'll see how this plays. He's offside. Thank you. Boris is tired, bless him. Yanni's playing pretty bad. Although he was a substitute. Come on, Pereira. Come on, man. 83rd minute, let's get back in. Let's jump in and see if we can win the game.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of each time.
From Dione, for being in one touch and knocking in his path, the other to finish. And heartbreak for Alangus, for he thought they had a go home. No. Thank God. So it seemed like we're a pretty decent team, to be fair. Oh, seeing Sporting Charleroi. Are we even going to need him? I say we go for Diallo. And we look at Badiashile. For now. I wanna see, what's his name? Is his name Angel Gomez? Yeah, he's on loan from Lille. Gosh dang. Gelson Dala was the other one. We'll put 2.5 million in for him. We've got 2.5 million. They're going up each time. 4.5. Okay. You're the one that doesn't know how to do business. You kept going up, you dickhead. So I don't know how this is supposed to work. No release clause. Here's a £21 million release clause. Oof. Alright, it's Silas in this. I doubt we'll be able to get him for like 7 million. We could be looking at some. We might have to look for some loans. Like, none of them are, like, good players that just can't make the team. Jordi Allo looks like he could be decent. La Liga's last chance. Comrade De La Fuente. I mean, we could try. See what he's like, see what he's like in game. The loans apply. One year loan. For a whole season. $65.35. See, what we could do is we could finesse them. I was hoping to try and finesse them. Get him down to, oh, we may as well try and buy him. 7.1 mils will we have. So I was hoping to get De La Fuente to as cheap as he can. Get him up to who's over that value and then just buy him. Let's raid the free agents bin. Adam Bogdan. This guy seems alright, but he's just 30 years old, isn't it? Koulibaly could be good. get this free agent for free, and then we sell a profit made. Doesn't look like a bad centre back, to be fair. Zulu. Now this guy we might be able to keep if he's at least what, 65, 66? Okay. So we'll get De La Fuente when we can go in for him again. We have just picked up two new players, let's see them. 68-68, to be fair. They could have been worse, let's be honest. I'm looking for like a blockbuster move. All of these are the players that's been listed. Alright, so who do we currently have out on loan? Like, do we have anyone decent out on loan? And anyone else who is out on loan, there isn't, but... We could try and look to get Bufal sold. We might get some money for him. Eight Norris, what? He's 19. So he'll be in the squad soon. Cabot, you can just go, mate. There's no point for you. You are someone that needs to be on the subs, in ya? Well, we'll drop Bufal for this game. Bobby John. We got Ninga as well. Well, I should be careful what I say there. 90 base. Okay, so we'll put Ninga on the subs. We'll sell Bufal. We'll go to the 4-1-2-1-2. Actually, he could be that super sub, you know what I mean? Alright, and then we sell Bufal and make a bit of money. He's 26 as well. This is a good time to sell him. Capel, we'll sell him. He's getting old. Most of our squad are getting old. Bamba. Mm-hmm. Bobby Chan, good time to get rid of you. Ryu, you can go on the loan list for now, I guess. I'll take that. Justin Dallo, alright. Let's negotiate. I don't have 7.4 million. They went up, bruv. Let's propose. What's Spoofout's transfer value? 5.5 million. Get rid of him. Can I? Oh wait, shortlist. Remove. Still waiting on the scout for these two. Two young centre backs that we could. Velicano. So we have Dion, so this is the team that we play. One depth, four width, fast build up, no width, extra players in a box, cause of free kicks, lenient, Captain Thomas left free kick, let's get into the game against Rayo Vallecano. Let's sim this game as well. I'm probably going to do like 3 to 4 games of video. Sometimes I might quick sim. In that case, then I'll probably do extra games. Then. Let's cunt.
Ricordate, lo stadio è anche vostro. Aiutateci a tenerlo pulito e in ordine. Grazie per la collaborazione.
Say they've had more possession, which is annoying, but hey, we're winning the game. I can't play it. Are they large? Not doing very well in my life. I was looking at the game, like, should I take it? Right for you, although so is Ninga. Although Ryu can play right mid. We'll put Ninga and Fulghini. Anyone else really looking like they need to come off? We'll give Thomas a bit of rest. Ain't Nori can have a game. School. So, basically. Fuck.
verso un solo minuto di recupero.
How long is Pereira Fage out for? Pekovic loan offer. Let's negotiate. Okay, that's fine. But deal. Conrad de la Fuente still currently not able to use him yet, and he's out for 2 months. That's not good. Do this training day. Just before we do that, I have a Bamba transfer offer. 3.7 million. I want at least 4.5, you dusty utes. Should have tried to swap with Dumfries, really. I'm just gonna quick sim training for now. Can't be bothered. Oh, 5.7? No. 7.5, at least. You got the numbers mixed up there, pal. That's okay, Bobby John. Again, man, like, he's worth 2.3 market value. 3 million. You have 2 million winners. Actually, go 3.5. Fucking hell. I'll take that. I don't know why it takes a week for you to then. They bought Sigankov for 40 million. We're gonna quick sim. Don't care about the result, we're through anyway. No one got injured or sent off, that's good. Petkovic has fucked off, we've got a million. For that, can we now buy? Oh, we've got more centre backs to go for. That strength looks good. See, I would go for Zagadou, but I don't think I could get him. No, no thank you. Kevin Danso, oh, he's on loan, isn't he? Fuck. Ronald Araujo, yes please. Pascanu, nope, thank you. Lenormand, yes please. Oscar, no. NDA, no. Ibrahim, he said no. Opaku, no, 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 no. So we have a wide range of centre backs. We can now sign Kevin De La Fuente. He is on the loan list. Conrad accepts. That's all we're waiting on. Great. Thiago Jello, 4.3. So, I think for defence, it's going to be the same, it's going to be the, four-one-two-one-two wide, but the tactics will be drop back, normal width, one depth, we'll just play the possession game, normal width, normal players in the box, with less players in there, and then attacking is where we, like, we're chasing the game, we need a goal from somewhere. Constant pressure, one depth, and fast build up with no width, but we're chucking everyone in the box like that. I think that's good tactics to have. We're gonna play with that squad unless we could maybe sign someone for 13 million. Value is 10 million. Alright, so let's try and sign him for about 7 and see what they say. Thank you. Nah, they're going up again. Nah, I wouldn't win the game. Forgive you. No, just take 300k unless you're greedy, cunts. Oh, fuck off. Let's get rid of Zagadu. Let's grab into this game against Bologna. Let's go. Pavlovic, Thomas and Koulibaly. They're all tired. Fuck. Pass it. Thomas, you're gonna lose it, don't you dare. Okay, come on, Dylan. Come on. Don't get back.
Vi ricordiamo che l'abbonamento per l'intera stagione calcistica è disponibile su richiesta alla biglietteria.
We have Tony. Offside. Oh no. Right, come on. Back has been non-existent. Cross it. Cross. Well, to be fair, we've had most of the possession. What about all that? Never mind. Pavlovic has had a good game. Back ahead. Back. Fortunately, Bennett runs on his bastard.
Nice.
Go on, send him. Come on, Mancio. Oh, fuck off. That was. Sorry, goalkeeper.
C'è un cambio nelle file del Bologna. Termina qui la partita. Con il numero 15, Ibrahima Mbaye. Entra in campo con il numero 29, Lorenzo De Silvestri. C'è un cambio nelle file del Bologna. Lascia il campo con il numero 55, Emmanuel Vignato. Entra con il numero 21,
C'è un cambio nelle file del Bologna. Esce dal campo con il numero 17 Gary Medel. In campo con il numero 16 Andrea Toni. C'è un cambio nelle file del Bologna. Fuori con il numero 35 Mitchell Dykes. Dentro con il numero 23 Danilo Larangheira.
Jump in. Okay, the only to score the first one. They guess right every single time. What the fuck? Hang on, I'm sorry. But they were right. Skip the fucking replay. I'm sorry, but they were right every single fucking. They were right. They went the right way every single time. That's bullshit. That's fucking bollocks. We've got De La Fuente at least. Bufal's fucked off. The only... I'm only doing it in a player swap deal for Silas. I didn't want the transfer fee, I just wanted the swap deal. Well, that's fucking great. The game fucked me over because, you know, it's the game. Obviously, I do the input, so the game's gonna know the input. He's 64. He is 60 fucking 4. He is 60 fucking 4. Well, I'm done. If you enjoyed, leave a like. Another news, if you made it this far, just letting you know, I have a second channel now. M2GHTYLION. And that's where I'm going to be posting most of, like, other content. I want this channel to mainly be around FIFA and things like that. But that will have all my Twitch VODs. I stream on Twitch, same as my YouTube channel, M1GHTYL10N. But I made a new channel. Over there is where I'm going to do IRL videos, vlogs and shit. whenever I get the chance to do so, as you know, I've not been able to do much. We'll see what happens in it, but yeah, just thought I'd let you know. So if you're interested, go give it a follow. There's nothing on there yet. I'm currently planning a video to do on there, but it's going to take me a while. This channel will have less uploads compared to that. I want this career mode to be at least a weekly thing, if not every other day or every 3 days, maybe even every 5, 4, 6, 7 days, whatever. But yeah, go drop that a follow. I would put the link in the description, but I'm too tired. It's 8:37 a.m. I've had no sleep. I just want to go to bed. 12 hours, 11 hours till the England game kicks off, and I've got to get some sleep for it. So I'm also going to be recording some shit for my new second channel, and obviously any VOD that I have on there I will upload to YouTube. So if you do miss a Twitch stream, or you just stumble across that channel, or you subscribe to that channel and you see some funny stuff on there that you think, oh wow, that's actually like really good content, then just go over there. I'm always streaming on Twitch. Most of my days spent is preparing stuff to stream on Twitch or just streaming on Twitch. So yeah, if you made it this far, then thank you. On this channel at some point today, I will be putting out a video that basically just announcing the trailer. But for those of you that have watched it before, you've at least got this. So thank you all for watching. This is episode 1. Episode 2 will be done another time. It might not be daily, it might be every other day, it might be daily sometimes, but the main aim is to win. I didn't go through this at the start. The main aim is to not just do everything with Angers. Not one manager sticks to one club. So I want to win everything I possibly can. All the top 5 leagues, the major leagues, division titles, and the domestic cups. So the Premier League, the FA Cup, the League Cup, the Deutsche Pokal and Bundesliga, the Italian Cup and the Serie A, Ligue 1 and whatever the French Cup is, and obviously La Liga and the Copa del Rey. Not only that, but also the Euros and the Copa America, as well as the World Cup. Doesn't matter who it's with, doesn't matter how many teams I manage, as long as I manage to get all of that done, that's the whole point of this career mode. And I'm trying to see if I can do this before FIFA 22 comes out. But when FIFA 22 comes out, trust me, I'll be doing videos on that. But thank you all for watching. If you are new, subscribe down below. It's free, helps me out a lot. And if you enjoyed and want more, let me know in the comments below what you want me to do, what else you want me to do. If you want to see some more on here, I know that I spend most of my time on Twitch, as I said, that my YouTube channel is kind of dead before it's alive. But if you want me to work harder and post more regularly and get better, more content out, then I will. But yeah, as I said, do leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you most probably for episode 2, unless you're on the new channel.